A very pleasant morning to all of you. I am very happy to present a speech on Holi in front of you as it is one of my favorite festivals. We all know that Holi is a festival of colors. People enjoy it by using colors and by pouring water with the help of a water gun on each other. We also enjoy it with a variety of cuisines. The most important sweet of this festival is Gujia. It is the most entertaining and joyful festival of the country. We celebrate this festival with a triumph of good over evil. The main object of this festival is love and compassion with each other. On this auspicious day, we should get rid of all the ill feelings towards each other and spread happiness. Before the colorful day, we also celebrate Holika Dahan, which is a part of the Holi festival. I would like to share a story behind this festival. There was a king named Hiranyakashyap who had a son, Prahlad. Prahlad's devotion towards God made his father angry and his father decided to kill him. He asked his sister Holika, who was immune to fire, to sit in the fire with Prahlad in her lap. Fortunately, Prahlad was blessed by God and then burned, but Holika was burned to ashes. This led to the festival of Holi. This Holika Dahan story inspires us and gives us the message that it is always the goodness that wins over evil. With this message to remember, I wish you all a very happy